Good morning. Today we're at Belle Isle in Richmond. So we'll go check it out. First time city hiking. We'll see how it goes. A little chilly today. There's snow up in the mountains. So I really didn't want to get over there. We're going to cross a footbridge. Here's a suspension bridge over the James River. It's pretty cool. That's Dominion Power, almost like it's their headquarters or something. Robert E. Lee Bridge above us. Here's Belle Isle. It's a Civil War prison camp for a long time. Then Virginia Power bought it, and there was a power station. I'm sure we'll see that in a minute. That was a sign for the POW camp. There's a cemetery around here somewhere that has, this was a Union prisoner of war camp. Might be it right there. Let's see what else we can find. Some old building. Ironworks Oil House, 1876. There's a bike park, like a mountain bike skills park. Belle Isle Rolling, Milling, and Slitting Manufacturer, 1815 to 1900. That's the remains of the hydroelectric plant. This hill up here, supposed to be where they were gonna put some guns, but they never did and place the guns according to the sign. We'll go up to the top and see what it looks like. In the distance is Hollywood Cemetery. A bunch of famous people buried there. Across the river. Over here. This is the backside that we saw earlier. The hydroelectric plant.